She is one of the country's most popular radio hosts, and now she's hitting the road in a series of live interviews with big names. Jackie O's latest venture is called Besties, and she wants you and your bestie to come along for the ride. First cab off the rank is a chat with Gwyneth Paltrow.
And here to tell us more is Jackie O! Hey, Jackie, great to have you on. So, like, sometimes I have my bestie come over and we chat about the footy. Is this the same thing?
No, it's not the same thing. I don't think we'll be talking about the footy. Oh. We'll be talking about lots of different things, though. I think, you know, with Gwyneth Paltrow, you can discuss so many things. She's had such an amazing career, not only with Hollywood, but she created an empire with Goop, and there's been a lot of fascination with her relationships, and she's very open about sex, and it's just a broad amount of topics that we could touch on, which is why I loved the idea of her being our first guest.
I love this. So explain to me what you're actually doing. You're taking high-profile people, women, and having a bit of a chat.
Yeah, so as besties, we're creating events and memories for you and your bestie to come along to, and some of those events will be speaker events. So we really want to bring people, and not necessarily just women, but just people who are inspiring and have a story to tell. And we want to make it fun, but also really informative. And yeah, there'll be lots of big guests to come. We're already working on our second, which I can't say who that is, but we're excited about that. But Gwyneth being our first one, we've just had a lot of interest. I mean, she's been to Australia once and stayed in a hotel room for the whole week she was here, when she was here with Chris Martin. So she hasn't even seen Australia. So she's also really excited to come.
And you've actually spent a bit of time with Gwyneth Paltrow, right? What's she like?
Oh, she was amazing. I had dinner with her probably 12, 13 years ago in New York, and I was so excited because I'd always idolised her, and I really was nervous because I hoped that she lived up to my expectations, and she was incredible. I mean, she didn't know me from a bar of soap, but she really treated me like I was her best friend, and she was telling me everything. We were just having really a great girl chat, and that's why I thought of her for this guest, because I just know how much she gives and how warm and lovely she can be, and she's really funny and she's an intelligent woman.
Sounds just like Sarah and me.
Oh. Yeah.
Who am I?
Oh, whoever you want. I'm like, I went down the road and I regret it.
Well, who am I in all this then?
You're the waiter.
It's all right. Well,
the Uber driver.
At least you're in the room, buddy.
Yeah.
Sure. You've already got a best friend, though, Gemma, and you're going into business with her. Do you think your friendship can handle going into business together?
Well, it's funny, Sarah, because we're really diving into the deep end with our friendship. Not only have we started a business together, but I just bought a house and it's two doors down from her.
Oh.
And she's my manager. So if this friendship goes to crap, my whole life is over, basically.
Well, hang on a second. We're talking about Gemma. We've talked about Gwyneth. Where does this leave rich old Kyle?
Kyle has plenty of besties and he never includes me, so...
Oh, you too. Well, tickets to Besties with Gwyneth Paltrow are available from tomorrow. All the information is on our website. Thanks so much, Jackie O.
Thank you so much, guys.